A day after he was extradited to the UK, Hashem Abedi was brought to his first court appearance in an armoured police van. In the dock, he confirmed his name and his British citizenship before the names of 22 people he's accused of murdering were read out. He's also accused of attempting to murder others at the Ariana Grande concert and conspiracy to cause an explosion. It was his older brother Salman who detonated the bomb, but the allegation is that Hashem helped him to buy the car where the bomb parts were stored and chemicals used to make the explosive. 260 people were seriously injured after the attack. Some had life-changing injuries. Today's hearing only lasted 15 minutes, and Hashem Abedi has now been taken to prison, where he'll remain until he appears in court again for a bail hearing on Monday. Danny Sinha, 5 News.